Hello everyone, my name's Raffa, and the reason why I chose the song is because it really speaks to me, you know. Some people might not understand the meaning of the song, they may just think of it as a random song, but no, there is actually some meaning to it. It's a song of heartbreak. It's a sad song. Personally, I don't really like sadness myself, but you know, it really speaks to me. There's a meaning to this. It's not just sadness. There's a reason behind that sadness. Well, the story behind this music video is, well, it's about just sadness. And not really because I'm sad, because I thought the song was catchy but sad at the same time. Again, it really speaks to me. So that's why we decided to do this music video, you know, and I decided that maybe school seemed like a good place to record this music video. I mean, there's like a field, there's a theater, there's many things actually. Again, as I said, we record this in a school. First we recorded in the outside, it was the fields, you know, near the field. And next we recorded in the theater, and then finally we recorded here in the gym. Alright, viewers, I mean, this may seem random, but remember, follow your dreams, never give up, even though you're heartbroken, you're sad, you feel like you failed something, you failed. Failure is just like a rain cloud with filled with thunder, but sooner or later, the victory will shine like a sun in the rainbow. So just follow your dreams, never give up, that's the key. Alright everyone, so music videos will be released on my channel every single month. There might be some delays because music videos are quite hard to make, like the practicing, the recording, the singing, many other stuff. So please be patient. I know you might be waiting like an eternity for a music video, but please be patient. We are really trying our best. Alright, I think that is all. Thank you everyone so much for watching. Have a wonderful day, evening or afternoon or night, whatever time it is that you're playing. And please make sure to hit that like button, subscribe, you know, one that every other YouTuber does, but you know, it's not that good. Alright, bye everyone.
Bye everyone.